Well, I'll tell you one thing, McMahon
what
is...
What does everybody want?
They're getting a royal butt-kissing treatment from Helmsley tonight.
I feel a little better now that I know that Vince is... I mean, he looks confident. He didn't look concerned. He didn't look too...
Well, what's matter with this moron?
Cuts his schedule for Woodfall, making his way to the ring from Lima, Ohio, weighing in at 249 pounds, the World Wrestling Federation Hardcore Champion, Al Snow.
You know, King, ever since that railroad spike got driven through the head of head, Al Snow had never been the same. He's goofier than a damn pet coon. Come on here.
Out there. Al, your blood pressure sky high. I got a cure for that. Slit your wrist.
Pounds, the big
I almost started trying to reason with Al. He needs medication.
I think he needs the same treatment as the head guy. Get out from here.
Oh, Al is, he's not.
Look at this.
Come on, Al. Hey, Al, he didn't do nothing to you.
Got another chair.
Al Snow having trouble finding a ring with a chair.
Is it safe to sit down yet? Here, take JR's chair.
I'll give him whatever he can give my damn hat. He'll settle down. Look at Al. He's hearing voices. He says some of the boys told me that they couldn't even talk to Al today. He kept hearing voices.
What is that?
He couldn't sleep.
Who would want to talk to Al?
Make it quick. Make it quick. Hit me!
You believe that?
I'm begging you!
Why didn't he say that when he was over here with us?
No!
That will leave one on him!
No! Hit me! Don't use the stick!
Oh, come on!
What is he asking for?
Come on! This is not a hardcore rules match!
It's not?
Ring the bell! Don't let this go any farther! That's enough! This is not a hardcore rules match, and the last man in the whole world that you want to encourage to be aggressive is the big boss man.
Now, Al, you have the right to remain silent, and you have the right to get hit again. He asked for it, JR. You know he did. You heard him.
But he's not responsible for his own actions, is Al Snow.
Oh, he's not, is he?
Well, are you telling me he's okay, that he's mentally stable?
No, look at him.
Come on, Bachman.
His dice don't have all the dots on it.
He reminds me of some of those Yahoos running against you from Mary Memphis. Look at him. That man is to be pitied. That's a hardcore champion.
I'm sorry, but I don't feel sorry for him.
Well, I'll tell you what. No doubt it is going to be a...